In an unfortunate incident, a student of class 10 of Indian school Wadi Kabir took her life by jumping off the roof of her building. The school remained closed today to observe one day mourning in her memory. A Royal Oman Police official has said that the body would soon be repatriated to India. This is Merin James for Times TV.